Warning and admonition of Jesus Christ before the coming. The final powerful work of destruction. 1. Even if you are constantly made aware of the end, your faith in it is nevertheless not alive enough to seriously prepare yourselves for it. You are facing such an extraordinary event that it is difficult for you to believe, since nothing remotely similar has ever taken place as far as you can ascertain from the past. The individual periods of salvation are so long, and besides, it is my wise intention that you should not be able to estimate the interval between the beginning and end of such an epoch, and that you should lack all knowledge in this regard. For even what you think you can ascertain by way of research is not reliable information, it will always remain unverifiable assumption. And thus the forthcoming work of destruction, which will totally change the earth's surface, will indeed affect the whole of the earth, yet it will only be consciously experienced by the few who, as the root of the new human generation, will be carried away before the end. And they will in fact still remember the old earth. However, the new period will start so entirely differently that people will soon get used to living in a completely new world, and thus their thoughts utterly distance themselves from the events on the old earth. It will only affect them like a dream, since the new earth will present them with entirely different problems, because they are spiritually minded and only ever try to come closer to me. Worldly thoughts will dwindle, but the spirit will already be remarkably active, and the souls will attain a high degree of maturity, so that, to a certain extent, they will have reached their earthly goal already and be in contact with the inhabitants of the Kingdom of Light, although they will still live in their physical bodies. What you are told in this respect is completely incomprehensible to you humans on this earth. Yet it is the truth, and therefore you are repeatedly informed that the time has come when you can expect unusual happenings, because events will happen thick and fast in the end, and only a specific degree of maturity will assure people the strength to cope with what is to come and thus survive the last days in conscious unity with me, and the certainty that I will support them no matter what happens. Significant events of all kinds will always be caused by people themselves, even if a direct cause is not perceptible, yet only I know what people's souls need. And unusual occurrences will have to happen in the end in order to galvanize people. And yet, all these events can be called negligible compared to the large work of destruction which will befall Earth when the time comes for the lawful order to be restored in accordance with my will. Nevertheless, only the people carried away by me and before whose eyes everything will take place will be able to watch the full extent of the destruction work. And only because they shall realize their God and Creator's might and also experience the truth of my word. Yet prior to this, many an event will still frighten people, and only for the sake of directing your thoughts towards the one to whom all power is given and at whose mercy everyone is. And truly, every human being who is still called away from earth before the end may consider himself blessed, for he will not meet the dreadful judgment of the new banishment which, however, can be expected by everyone who does not belong to my own. To those whom I will carry away from this earth, as I announce to you time and again. You humans cannot give credence to such an occurrence either, because no previous incident of that nature can be verified, and because people will not allow for anything that contradicts natural laws. Yet he who gave these natural laws can truly also revoke them, for nothing is impossible for him, especially when it concerns establishing a new order again so as to safeguard the further development of all spiritual beings. This is why you should faithfully accept everything that is imparted to you through my word. You should believe that everything is possible for me, and that I will also use my might in the end, because I want to repeal my adversary. For his time is over, and he has really made good use of it to the detriment of what also belongs to me. And for the sake of these spiritual beings, I will let new creations arise which will receive the spirits which had failed their last test of will on earth, for I always have the salvation of all spiritual beings at heart. And even if you find it impossible to recognize my love in all forthcoming events, one day you will be able to understand it, and then you will acknowledge the greater than great love, wisdom and might of the one who wants to deliver you from the abyss, but who will let you keep your free will so that you will be able to become perfect as your Father in heaven is perfect. Amen.